Here's Clehall. Nice move. Takes it to the net. And the follow by Clough covered up by Backstrom. And now we got a scrap behind the net. Brian Clough just driving right hands at the rookie Eric Reitz. And now it's a pretty good scrap. Reitz getting some rights in there. And now Clough's helmet comes askew.
Reitz has got the visor on, so it's very tough for Ryan Clough to land anything right flush.
Now he's got Reitz's helmet off. And Clough coming over top with the right. Trying to get a couple of short jabs in there. So far, the linesman letting them slug this out. And this one's over now as Reitz is down. It's a Gordie Howe hat trick for Ryan Clough. A goal and an assist and a fight right here with Eric Reitz.
You know, I was going to say Reitz should get an instigator there, but Ryan Clough had his gloves off pretty quick as well. I was going to say that Reitz started that fight and should get the instigator. Joe Thornton thought the same thing. He was going over the referee to talk about it, but as I look at that, yeah, Reitz had the gloves off, but Ryan wasn't that far behind.
I think once this thing was finally over, Clough certainly had the best of